Dr. Laura is on right now.
Okay, Mom and McKenzie, welcome to the program.
Hi.
Hi, McKenzie. How old are you?
I'm 17.
And are you a senior or a junior in high school?
I'm a senior.
Okay. Do you know what you're going to do when you graduate?
Okay. Yeah, I want to go into law.
Ah, prosecutor or defense or corporate law?
Defense.
Defense. All right there. Okay, yeah. How can I help you today?
Okay, so I just need some advice. I had an ex-best friend throughout freshman and sophomore year of high school. Well, we were best friends during that time. She had betrayed me and...
And what was the betrayal?
It's taken a big toll, I guess.
What was the betrayal?
She slept with my boyfriend.
Were you sleeping with your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She had slept with my boyfriend.
Yeah. He betrayed you too.
Yeah.
Got it.
100%.
Yeah.
And so I ended up dropping both of them, just cutting off all contact. And it's taken a big toll because I have a lot of classes with her. So, you know, she kind of does petty things like will look at me a certain way or just make me feel lower than she is.
Okay, she can't do that. Woohoo, McKenzie, nobody can make you feel lower. Nobody can do that. Nobody has that power. I couldn't do it to you. There's no way to do that to anybody. With home ownership comes the risk of title theft, where fraudsters could steal the title to your property. And unfortunately, in today's digital age, thieves can find everything they need in a matter of minutes online. But you can protect your home with the help of my friends from HomeTitleLock.com. HomeTitleLock stopped a New York cyber thief from selling a family's property in Sarasota after fraudulently changing the title. They detected the crime and were able to quickly reverse the title change. So don't let the bad guys steal the title to your home and try to sell it or eviscerate your equity by taking out loans against it. Get triple lock protection from HomeTitleLock.com. Now sign up now with your address at HomeTitleLock.com and use the promo code Dr. Laura. They'll send you a complete title scan of your home's title and give you your first 30 days of triple lock home title protection for free. That's alerts, monitoring, and restoration services. So go to HomeTitleLock.com, promo code Dr. Laura today. That's HomeTitleLock.com. You made a mistake having sex as a teenage girl when it virtually means nothing. Sex with boys at your age means nothing. You're just a warm place to put it. So very silly of you to involve yourself sexually way before you're mature to pick a man who loves you and make a commitment so that he's making love to you, not just using you as a warm place to put it. That was foolish of you because you could anticipate that what happened would happen because there's no commitment. There's just warm places to put it. And your friend was yet another one. So you set yourself up, at least with him, for a big disappointment. I hope you learned something from it. Number two, she can't make you feel anything bad. You can look back at her with a total smile on your face. And smiles usually do not make ourselves feel bad. So you're going to see her. You're going to see him. You're going to see whoever. You have to learn in life that you're going to have to go with the flow anyway. But you do it with your head up high and a smile on your face. She was the one who was scummy. You were just silly and foolish. She was scummy.
Yeah.
But you were silly and foolish to be involved in sexual relationships at your age. It's silly and foolish. And it's going to hurt you in the future. Let's just say you have two or three more guys during this next few years. And you realize you meant nothing to anybody. You were a warm place to put it. You think that's going to make you feel good about sex, men, life?
Yeah, no.
No, so stop doing it. Just stop it. Save it for when it means something. Be like if you bought a wedding dress now and just wore it to the park. when things are special, you use them only in special circumstances, and that's how they retain their meaning. So don't take the meaning out of sex. But she's a pig, and you have to look at her with a big smile, the most gorgeous smile you have.
Yeah. I'm going to try that.
No, you don't try it, dear. That's how you're going to function from now on. We don't try things. We take commitment on. We do. It's a commitment. Trying is a lack of commitment.